Welcome to Bangkok 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and the class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Welcome to the...
There seems some compression on the tomato.
Hey, what can you do? Don't manage to get it again.
Holding on to swaths of real estate in Bangkok area. Him and Ben is only one of them.
I thought Thomas Cross was a medium.
These multinationals like...
Copy that. I'm sure you got it all under control.
They ought to football in my face. Is that the way I hear it? Thomas Cross is right.
Garcon!
You don't fool me for 1 second.
First thing today?
Yeah, we don't see anything yet.
Oh, shit.
I'll give you the short version. Nobody gets to know how to...
Waiter, what are today's specials?
Bought a Branson MD2?
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky. Almost bankrupted Branson Tech back in the day.
Yeah, well, why would Wes want to use a mic with a notorious production error?
Wes is uncompromising. Always chasing that perfect sound. He once spent 6 days tweaking the spring reverb for Noel Wagner's Rickenbacker until Noel had a nervous breakdown and knocked Wes out cold with a frying pan. And this other time, Wes locked himself in the studio with a loaded revolver. Threatened to shoot anyone from the record company who entered before the mix was just right.
Yeah, well, still, I mean, to risk Jordan's life for a particular vocal sound that only he and a handful of people in the world will ever notice?
As I said, uncompromising. Anyway, it's safe enough when you know how to handle it. Just don't crank the voltage.
All right, well, I'll keep that in mind.
Thank you.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures. Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
I mean, she's been with Jordan in the class since the beginning. So, then why does he?
You know, lift a finger.
No, what you want?
Who are you, man? Do I know you?
Well, well, well. I don't want to go far.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Wait, I recognize you. You're Ken Morgan.
Hey, I think we got a serious problem. We need your help.
Help!
Someone help me! For Christ's sake, I don't know if they're dead or not, but...
We need to apprehend this nuisance of a guy who's bothering me.
Okay, now let me do my job.
Whoa!